has neutralized objective Delta.
Back there, buddy. We have just taken this is OG Gaming. Objective Charlie. Welcome back, everyone. This is OG Gaming. We're back with some Battlefield 4. Going back. Well, look at that jet. It's stuck on the wire. There it is right there. Bobby hit it. Oh, it's falling off. Just got out playing some Battlefield 5. Yeah, I thought I'd come over here and play some good old Battlefield 4. The other night, I was playing some Battlefield 3, man. It was good to get on that game. I played for PC and for Xbox and PlayStation. You got the upper hand. Oh, my turret could not. He totally snuck up on me. Just scared me.
Scared. Run, little girl.
All right. Okay, how do we do here? Well, I want to get back in the action. So let's. Wait. Let's do this. This might be a little boring, but I'm going to try something here. What the heck? I'm going to spawn at my home base. I'm going to get over here at the top. Yeah, the big V. Yeah, duh. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and let's do this. No, not do this. Let's do this. Let's see if I can get some Sometimes we get these claymores and I'll blast them off. Or I'll get some tank mines.
We advise we just neutralize Objective Charlie.
Let's see. We got one here. We got a runner. There he is. We got two. There we go. Two. Light him up. Oh, we got a team right there. Be your spotter. There you go. I'm your spotter. Oh, take a shot, man. You got two. Take your shot.
Okay, we have lost objective Delta.
They're camping out waiting for the heli. Oh, Telly, he's down. Right there. Come on, Mr. Sniper. We got two. Let's go. Oh, I need to get some. No, I don't need no bullets. I don't need points because I'm already maxed out on my rank. 140. You believe they ranked up? They raised the rank to 500. When I first heard that, I go, something's going on with the game. And then shortly after, they decided to. Okay, we got two. Got two squirrels coming out of the nut case. There you go, guys. Easy peasy. Light him up. Easy target. These guys are going to an ambush. There you go. 25 points. Got the helicopter dude. Getting some. Get some. Ooh, that was a good kill. That's a good driver. Okay, light him up. Oh, we got two more, two tanks. Oh, he got into the tank. So we went on foot. I think the helicopter dude, the jet, the guy in the jet is gonna pick up on these here. Alright. Some people, this might be kind of boring just watching me do this, but it helps, majorly helps out the team. I mean, yeah, especially the guys on the. They're flying the. The guys in the jet. You know, they have a better target.
We're just taking control of objective Charlie. Hey, soldier, where are you going?
Nowhere. Just stepped off the pedal. Okay, we got another two guys on the trip. Let's go, boys. Come on. The guy in the helicopter. Let's go. Or the guy in the jet. There you go, I'll light him up. He's on my squad. Bug, boogie out. This guy's a good driver.
Target this objective.
I'm trying to remember his name. Yeah, he's in my squad. He's mashed potatoes. T-10, mashed potatoes. On Delta, we got two. They need some attention. Potatoes, it's all yours. Smash them. There you go. There you go, Daddy. I don't know if those are ours or heaven, but let's see.
Taking control of objective Charlie.
Yeah, they're ours. Up, Daddy.
Dear it.
Oh, he got plugged.
各位注意, I want you to defend this objective.
There we go. That's an easy hit for him. He's going to take him out. I guarantee you that guy that ran in that.
We now have
control
of objective
Bravo.
Gonna
make mashed potatoes. Hit him. He's lucky he moved out of there. Okay, we got a guy over there that needs some attention as well. He's KIA. Oh, we got another guy. He made it underneath the dish. He's stuck.
We've just neutralized objective echo.
He's on the dish. He's getting ready. He's moving out. Watch out. He's coming up on you, man. Turn to your right. Your left.
Be advised, we now control objective echo.
Up on a dish. There you go. 25 points. Better than nothing. Let's see what homeboy's doing over here on Baker.
Objective Charlie has been lost. Engine 车辆被我们发现了. Engine 车辆被我们发现了.
He got plugged, man, right off the mid-flight. Sometimes you get guys. Oh, he's up there. Alright, good shot. There we go. We got him. Oh, I gotta get these guys here. I got this bomb beat. They're dead.
Okay, be advised, we have lost objective echo. Soldier, attach this objective.
I can take out that other, I think I might have just did. We should put a spawn beacon. I'm gonna get rid of that spawn beacon. Okay, this is a great value to the team. Because that's a good spot right there. They can. Oh, you got another spawn beacon.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Now, if I tried to get, what I wanted to do is. Hey, Matt Potato, if you can hear me there, we got two guys up on the dish crane. On the crane, right above the dish. I tried to, when I first started the game, I shot the wires on my spawn area. I wanted to get to the other side, but it didn't happen.
Soldier. Where are you going?
Nowhere. They see him. Okay. They realize that they have no spawn beacon anymore. See, sometimes I can get up to there and I can push him off, which I'm going to try to do right now, if I'm able to. But that guy is just... Let's see if I can get him pushed off. Oh, they're not gonna be able to. They missed it.
Hey, come back. We need you over here, soldier.
Best thing to
do.
There it goes. Good job, Master Potato. Hit him good, right on target. Okay, we got one guy down. We got one more. Oh, we just spawned another one.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
Oh, we got three.
Have eyes on a hostile AT soldier just south of your position.
Destroyed equipment. Equipment destroyed.
Objective Echo.
Wow, I know I didn't do that.
Someone
shot it. Matt Potato, we got a couple of guests on the crane waiting for your assistance, please. Team leader. Oh, we got him across. Go to the other side.
We just lost control of objective bravo.
Spawning in. That potato needs your assistance. He's probably not in a plane. Potato. That's an easy shot for a mashed potato to get. We can easily get this crane down if someone gets in the tank and go over there.
We've lost objective data.
Start taking it down. And that whole crane would just... You have to, break the cables. Shoot the cables off, and then the whole thing will come down.
Objective Alpha has been lost.
Now they're trying to shoot at that boy right there. You can also run on the cable as well. Get yourself up there. You can run that column. You can get on the very top like he's at, and you can run across there into where they're at. Master Tatles, no, you got some other guy on the jet. They're down. This is Master Tato's not in a jet. That's the problem right there. Because dude's good. See how he's running across? Good shot. Wonder who got that kill. Got him off. Seems like the other fellas are off that other one.
This is the objective I want you to do. We now control objective Charlie.
Well, I got him off, but he didn't fall. He just fell to the lower deck. Now he's not going to be able to get up there. It's really hard to land on there with the beacon. You get just extremely lucky. Come on, team leader. I didn't want to pull rank on you. There you go. Question orders.
Gonna be a cat and take a look at my my right, please?
They're camping on C big time. I mean Delta route. Okay, I think I'm team leader soon. He has a request. I asked him. Down.
We've lost control of the objective target.
Shoot that helicopter, man. You got it. It's easy kill. Boom, there you go. Excellent, Mina. Knock this guy out the ladder. If he goes up
okay,
to the next rung,
objective Delta.
Let him keep climbing. I'm gonna. Oh, he's down. Okay, we got another dude here. And this is a long. I've been in this game. I mean, I've been playing Battlefield for a very long time. And when we first got this map, a lot of them were camping. This is the longest I've ever seen this them camping on these things. Usually they're right away, they're down. Oh, I could have waited. They're taking me out. Yep. You got hit. Alright, what we're gonna do here is let's see if I can respawn. I'm gonna redeploy to take that point. Just a flesh wound, my friends. Wait, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get that. Wait, we still got a lot of game left, so. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to make it across to the other side of the map. I'm gonna take down this crane. Coming down, look at it. Now they won't be able to camp right there.
It's a hostile tank south of the location. Objective Bravo is neutralized. Be advised. Taking objective Bravo.
Be advised, be advised. Got a hot bogey.
I have eyes on enemy sniper. Sort of your location.
have echo.
A hostile helicopter just flying in west of your position.
Hit wrong one. Oh, that thing could take down a tank. I've never taken down a tank with that. I'd rather stick it out instead to give up a tank. If you can take a tank from them and keep it, they'll lose it. That'll be one minus tank. Everybody starts off with, let's say you have four tanks and you capture two, they're gonna have two less tanks. Nice. Do that. Damn, where was he at? Right in front, of course. In the dirt, like a worm that he is. Get on the helipad here. What's up, Weta? Your mama is going to be coming home. Dead. Got me a gold bag. Thank you. we got this secured for now. Man, right into that. There he is. Okay, we got this secured.
There's a hostile tank west of your position.
Oh, that flickering. Go for Apple.
Where's the money?
I got stuck on something. Yeah, but I was, most importantly, I was so brave, huh? What do you think? I think I was. Okay, let's get on this, the transport. Let's see if I can put it right here and see if it's, if it will, the plane will spawn. I mean, not the plane. The Bill Kelly. Playing Battlefield for a few hours. Battlefield 5 actually for a few hours earlier today. Never know, I might get one. I've never sniped anybody out of an airplane, only a helicopter. I'll tell you this, it was all pure luck. Yeah, it was pure luck. Oh, taking some shots. Oh, this dude is excellent. He's out in the open. Sniper in the open. It's a Christmas Eve noob. Got him. Oh, payback. How you like that? Oh, that's a celebration. I think I'm going to drink me some Pepsi and milk. What do you think about that one, Sharika?
We've just taken control of
Hello. And a homeboy stayed right there like, he's not going to come back. No, that's just the way the rule of the game goes. Are you going to... Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Quick game of Battlefield 4. This is OG Gaming. Talk to you on the next one.